There's never been equality for me, nor freedom in this homeland of the free. Say, who are you that mumbles in the dark, and who are you that draws their veil across the stars? I am the poor white fool and pushed apart. I am the Negro bearing slavery scars. I am the red man driven from the land. I am the immigrant clutching the hope I seek and finding only the same old stupid plan of dog eat dog, of mighty crush the weak.
We play our cards as though the world is drenched in liberty because we stand here in the 21st century. Well, it may be a new number, but it's not a new thing. Emmett Till, 1955, Michael Brown, 2014. We're still watching black and white TV because they choose not to broadcast the remnants of your police brutality, of my siblings being shot in the street like deer hunting, some inhumane sport for dehumanized things, and the others being beaten for protesting like their venomous bugs infesting your pantry.
Leaping and wide, welling and swelling, I bear in the tide. Leaving behind nights of terror and fear, I rise into a daybreak that's wondrously clear. I rise, bringing the gifts that my ancestors gave. I am the dream and the hope of the slave. I rise, I rise, I rise. They? Well, the color of chestnut, caramel chocolate, the tone of milky coffee, the tenor of the richest honey, the gold of butterscotch, the smoothness of peanut butter, coffee, beans, chestnut, they smile innocently and hover like the wind. They live in purity, eating caramels, and like caramels, they are sweet, clear, and unwilling to pour. They are too big-hipped, too curvy, too dark to be white, but they are too cultured, too light, too loved to be black.
So why you wanna fly, blackbird? You ain't ever gonna fly.